Buck is going to take his Red Eagle. He's going to throw it into a spin. A flat spin at that. Now, circling around and watch. Dan McClung will jump in. The power on, the smoke on. Circling around him. There's Dan with the smoke. We'll look for Buck to go into that stall in spin series. He's over the top. Geico, nice typing. Good to see you guys. Upside down, inverted, flat spin, Dan diving around in the centrifuge. Dan's starting to call out, altitude's getting low, buddy, it's time to recover. Stick back in the lap, a little off the rudder, he's got the red talon diving out. Now watch as we're going to rejoin, not in the horizontal, but in the vertical. Buck's going to get the formation team turned back around, climb high vertically into this Virginia sky, and watch as Dan is going to adjust his vertical line to get right back into that fingertip position. He's Dan driving in, closer. The thing you gotta be careful of is don't overshoot him. Cut across the top now into the one half cubit eight. They are perfectly synchronized. The rolling down line into the farval position. That's right, the leader is now gonna stay upside down, pushing negative G's. While the leader is staying right side up, the blood all going to his toes. The farval loop, ladies and gentlemen, from the Red Talons. Now watch, the leader rolls right back side up again. We're going to put these two airplanes wide abreast up into the sky out in the west. Straight up. Talon left. Talon right. Airspeed dying down. Watch, not one, but two simultaneously and at the same time, hammerhead turns. Tucking it right into the fingertip position on the other side on the down line. Now that's a formation change. Now they have proven to us that they can definitely fly some formation. Watch as we're going to split the team up into their solo routines. It's going to give us a 5/8 loop with a downline bomb burst. Go high to the right. We're going to go high to the left and get these aircraft turned back around. We're going to listen to the comm now over the radios as these two pilots communicate to each other as they set up for their opposing passes. Rolling, pulling, straight up. The top of those beautiful red talons. Kicking for the double hammerhead, ladies and gentlemen. Let's make some noise. That is good. Buck was born in Anchorage, but grew up in Minnesota, where he learned at an early age to take things apart and put them back together. He spent most of his life working on the race cars, but now he's responsible for building and modifying these airplanes from the left.
We ran over the runway. Keep it going straight.
Come on down. number turns. He goes straight up here to give us the torso game from a 21-year distinguished Navy career, flying fighter aircraft off the aircraft carriers of the oceans of the world. Finished that out with a distinguished career with the 767 captain at an airline, and he never flew that 767 backwards like that, ladies and gentlemen. There is the torso. Now we're going to load up the G-bomb. One half Cuban over the top.
1700, clear. 800 feet.
Rock up over the top. Snapping. One, two,
three,
four.
I'm off.
Woo! Now look high above. Buck him in one more time. Putting the Eagle Talon 2 into a spin of one turn. Two turns, three, as Dan is skipping the trees to the left.
What happened?
Now you saw Dan's torque roll. Let's see what Buck will give us on the tail slide. Oh, that beautiful red and white paint scheme looks so good. Compliments of BPG and their aircraft recoverings. Sliding it right back down. There's the smoke punching through.
I'm all ahead at 2,000.
Rolling.
Back to knife edge. I'm up.
Knife edge on the bottom. Dan, up over the top.
Down, you're clear.
On top. Nose coming straight down. Right rudder, back stick, spinning once. Spin it twice. Airspeed peg at about 75. Nice and stalled. Keep coming down. Keep coming down. That's altitude opposite. Stick forward. Recover. Red Eagle Air Sports is proudly sponsored and supported by PPG Aerospace DeSoto, makers of aviation's finest sealants, coatings, and transparencies. Now, Dan, high above to the right, diving down. Picking up over 200 miles per hour. G's loading up on that beautiful Red Eagle. The Eagle blowing smoke rings on the way down.
That's the right hand roll.
The slider, folks, is a backflip. Ready? Here we go. Giving you a good view of those beautiful PPG shines on this aircraft. 4-point roll. There's one, there's two, three, and four. Oh, and five. The other way.
Hold up.
Now let's see if we can do it going straight up. There's one. PPG on the bottom. Nothing on the top.
Four. You have 14.
Once again.
I'm in.
Two ship back together. Watch. Dan getting the formation back in the show center. What we call the squirrel cage. But Jason,
go left.
Show center. Pull it back. Coming up. Struts at the bottom.
Close the car.
To the top.
On top. Pulling at the Eagles. Pulling. Coming down, Mark. Alley-ho. Good extend, just a tad. On top and rolling.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to watch this rejoin.
Inverted.
Barrel rolls.
The wingman doing barrel rolls around him while the flight lead does slow rolls in the position.
I'm off to your right. Roll off now. Hello. All those men and women in uniform out there. So we say, God bless you all. God bless America. Fuck smoke ready now. Who's coming down for the second of the break here?
You hear the engine screaming. Now watch this tuck on the brake. This is fucking really exciting.
Well, I mean it's reversing.
Oh, you can hear those airplanes. You can hear them screaming.
Ready now.
Here.
Big snap ready now. Right turn. Big climb. There's a catch. I'm rolling over.
Now we're going to rejoin one more time back into that famous carvel position.
Flat
lead inverted. Number two wingman right side up. For the outside marble barrel roll break.
Turn it in, Buck. I see him. Clear when you need it. Bigger, Buck.
Would like to thank their great sponsors, PPG Aerospace, the makers of aviation coatings, sealants, and transparencies, where you can find more information at ppgaerospace.com.